Ma, don't stop. Ma, ma,
hey,
ma, ma, don't stop. Ma.
Okay, let me break something down for y'all, okay? If y'all have been keeping up with me on all of my socials, right? YouTube, Snapchat, Instagram, Facebook, all of that, bro. All of that. You would know that I am like the world's best dancer. You know, I shouldn't even be saying it anymore, you know? I've definitely been proving myself. I've definitely been showing y'all. I don't know how many times I need to prove myself. But is this one dance that I can't fucking do the dance. So I'm going to teach myself in probably like a 13 minute video, however long this video is going to be. I'm going to be teaching myself how to do the dance, and y'all are going to be, coming along with me on this journey. It's gonna be pretty bumpy. It's gonna be pretty cringy. It's gonna be pretty, it's gonna be something. So, before we get into this video, if this is your first time ever seeing me, please hit that subscribe button. We're on the way to 800 subscribers, okay? My channel is a place where you could be weird or lame. Bring all that shit over here, okay? We still gonna fuck with you because you family. Sorry, subscribe. Let's get into this video. So like, I'm just going to show you how I already do it, and like maybe we could fucking fix it, because it's a mess. It's very uncomfortable to do, and it's very uncomfortable to watch. So I can't believe I'm all right. Let's do this shit. The more I do it, I need to slow it the fuck down. The more I do it, I'll probably get better, because I feel so fucking uncomfortable. So yeah, let's restart this shit. And like, maybe I should take like a different approach. Maybe I should, like, I was a little too confident. Maybe I should just like, you know, be shy and then like wow y'all. So that's what I think I'm gonna do. So here you go. The shit didn't get any better, and my hair, we just gonna pretend like, fuck, should I change it? I don't know, y'all. This shit still looks a mess. Oh my fuck. Oh, my hair is falling apart, y'all. Hard work. We're almost there. We're almost there, y'all. Let me go to the tutorial.
Take yourself to the islands. Come on.
I'm not yelling at y'all. I'm yelling at the screen behind me.
Here it is. I'm back with another day. Okay. So to do for MOP. You know how you use a MOP? I wish I had a MOP so I could show y'all. So, it's how it goes. So basically, you pretend like you're mopping, right? Mop. Swing, right, and left, right, left, right, left. But if we didn't have this,
I was doing it
weird. He was like, mop, mop. I'm like, yo, what are you doing like that? You got to chill out. But anyway, so basically, the bass dance goes like this. Yeah.
I think I'm ready for this shit, you know? Fuck. I'm tired. I'm ready for this shit. You didn't just see the shit that I was doing back there. I'm on y'all asses. Okay, let me redo this shit.
Don't stop. I get a crunk, I get it wide, I get the party lit outside. I get a crunk, I get it wide, I get the party lit outside. I get a crunk, I get it wide, I get the party lit outside. I get a crunk, I get it wide, I get the party lit outside.
Left hand first, put your right hand on top. Mop,
do me a favor, like a book. I'm by my paper, I'm finna work her out, call it labor. I'm on the screen like a motherfucking saber. Mop, don't stop. I get a crunk, I get it wide, I get the party lit outside. I get a crunk, I get it wide, I get the party lit outside. I get a crunk, I get it wide, I get the party lit outside.
Bitch, won't stop, won't stop. Ma, don't stop. Crock pot, I'm super hot. She's super.
I hope you guys like it. I hope you guys like it. Let me know if I'm doing it great. I really think I nailed it with this one. There is no way this dance should be making my fat ass breathe this hard. I don't exercise, so. That's all that I have for today's video. I will do an update on my mop. I will knock your fucking socks off. I can't fucking talk. I can't talk, y'all. I can't. I'm loud. I can't. Okay. So, that's all for today's video. If you'd like to see more of me on YouTube, please hit that subscribe button. If you'd like to see more of me outside of YouTube, all of my social media links are in the intro and the outro. I do shit like this all the time on my channel, actually. This is nothing new. I'm just fucking tired. You guys know I'm not good with outros, so.